everyone, this is Bodex on Need to Know. Don't forget that this is the program that brings you celebrities and executives to talk about the things you really need to know about them. And guess we have in the house today, we have a fantastic celebrity. But before you see who the person is, for your updates, kindly follow us on Twitter at BodexNG, on Instagram at BodexNG. You can also like our Facebook page at BodexNG. And for your complete entertainment gossip, kindly log on to www.bodexng.com. Now, back to the celebrity that we have in the house. Oh, yeah, baby, you make me rock and roll, baby. Now we have Reekadobanks in the house.
Shame.
How are you?
I'm fine, man. You look
you sure
very
you're
good.
Fine? Mm-hmm. Thank you. Around the world, I've never seen no one like you. Dressing. That's actually why I'm dressed like this. So you viewers, you know why? Before you start thinking, why is she like this? It's because of the cartoon.
Nice.
I want to saw Dubai.
Nice.
Because I know you love crazy dressing and all that.
It.
I said,
oh,
what should I do today? Okay.
It actually suits you.
Oh, thank you, thank you. So how are you?
I'm fine. Makes a whole lot.
You love singing, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, just do a small something for us now. Okay, let me be giving you what to say.
No, don't worry. Let me sing to you.
Okay.
Been around the world, I never seen no one like you. Baby boy, you're turning me on. The more you try, but it's your body. And I can't wait to spend my money.
Oh, yeah. You so spend.
Definitely.
Thanks for that. I love it. That's a nice one. So tell us a little bit about who Reekadobanks is.
Reekadobanks is a major records artist.
Yes.
Got unveiled under the label last year, February 21st.
Okay.
I've been doing music for a while, for like 7 years. Music came to me like an escape from boredom. It wasn't like I planned it from my childhood that I wanted to be a musician.
Oh, okay.
It was just something I stumbled on. Like, I just found myself doing it.
You said you were bored.
Yeah, out of boredom.
And you just started singing. Are you bored?
Like, I just started making music out of boredom. Okay, let me explain it.
Okay.
I finished my secondary school education in 2008, 7 years ago.
Okay.
And I just finished writing my work. I was waiting to write the NECO exams.
Okay.
But it was like 3 months into about.
Okay.
And there was nothing I was doing in the house. I'm the last child. Of 6 children, so I was just alone with my parents, because the older ones, some of them were married, the others went to university. Yeah, so I was just all I was doing was write music, like write rap music, basically.
Yeah, but it's paying you now, don't you think?
Definitely. No,
then you should be grateful to that boredom.
Yeah, that boredom is the best.
Do you go to see boredom at all? Once in a while, you be like, oh, boredom.
Thanks.
Juba, yes.
You get it.
Okay, so where is Reekadobanks coming from? Is that supposed to be your real name?
No. Reekadobanks. Actually, I didn't start off like that with that name. I started off with another name, but Reekadobanks.
Okay.
Ricardo, the real spelling, R-I-C-A-R-D-O, actually means ruler or king,
which I see
myself as someday.
Are you a king?
Yeah, something like that.
Are you from a real family?
Nope.
But I'm a king. But you know you're
Okay. Yeah, so I just decided to adopt the name and change the spelling for the sake of uniqueness.
Yes.
Yeah, so the banks literally stands for the fact that I'm rich in musical content.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's a nice one. So tell us, when you met Don Jazzy, how did you feel? What's the expression and how did it happen?
I'm this type of person that has delayed reaction. I don't know if that's a problem.
Okay.
Yeah, but when you do something really good for me or something really bad, I don't get to, like, you, I hear someone does something really bad and it's actually affecting me in some way. I don't flare up and get angry.
Okay.
I just chill and like think it over.
Okay. Before reacting.
Yeah.
Alright.
So actually think it over for like 24 hours. Yeah, cause I hate rushing into things.
Okay. So that you don't regret.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm always like, really, blah blah blah. So yeah, when I saw Don Jazzy, I was happy.
Where did you see him?
Yeah, like, when I finally met him in the studio.
Oh, you actually went to his studio?
Yeah, for the test run.
Okay.
And that was like the second time I came to the Maven Studios. The first time I didn't meet him. But the second time, I was like, okay, that's not jazzy.
Wow.
So
as in Babani.
Yeah. Yeah, so it was until we were done with the studio session.
Okay.
I had left the studio, I was going back to my house then. And it just dawned on me that wait for it. But don't just boy. You get it? So that was how it was when I felt really happy.
Okay. But did somebody take you to him or you were just walking about? You felt this should be Marvin's studio?
No. It was Don Jazzy sent out something on the internet. He said people should send their demo singles.
Okay.
And I actually didn't hear about it, but my brother did.
Aww.
So he sent it to my... And to cut the long story short, sir, out of like 5,000 people, I got chosen.
Wow.
Yeah.
The only person.
Yeah.
Just you.
Yeah.
Don Jazzy, as if you do roll. I should out of 5,000.
That's what I'm saying. It's a miracle, man.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, congrats.
Thanks.
Okay, so tell us, what's the relationship so far? You, Don Jazzy, Marvin Scroll, you know, other people. So what's the relationship like?
Maybe Records. Yeah. It's basically what you see it as outside. It's a family thing.
Do you guys fight at all?
Fight. I fight with DJ.
Oh, DJ, why? Because you're in love with her?
No, really. Right,
so
I'm actually in love, like, normal.
Oh,
love,
okay,
normal.
Not the other way. Yeah,
let me speak to you,
okay. So why are you fighting her?
I don't know.
She's stubborn.
She's quite stubborn.
Okay.
She's quite stubborn.
And you are too.
Yes. So
you don't want to accept.
No,
and she too just don't want to.
She's quite cool. She's like the closest to me. I'm like the closest to her in the whole thing. But yeah, maybe Records is a family thing all the way.
Yes.
Like
okay, in almost all your songs, if you want to start, you do something like Reekadobanks. So have you driven an Okada before?
I'm there. Okay, actually, yeah. On Chopam was where it first started.
Okay.
But it wasn't me that did it on Chopam.
Okay.
It was just, it was Baby Fresh, a producer in Maven, when he was mixing the song. Okay. He just decided to cut it to make it sound like R.
Okay.
And I liked it when people actually didn't pay attention to it.
Okay.
But when the song dropped, I just saw people, like, they would mention me and put like 3 R's.
Wow.
Like R.
Yes.
So I was like,
wow.
So this thing makes sense.
So
let me start doing
it. To Baby Fresh.
Baby
yeah?
Fresh. So shit. Thanks.
Then you should be paying for that.
I swear. <dude. laughs> Yeah.
Good work.
Yeah.
Okay, let's
business.
Talk about your hairstyle. Where is that coming from? Then I observed that your manager too has the same hairstyle.
Something like that. The hairstyle wasn't like I planned it to.
Oh.
I just started like this. Like when I even got on field, I didn't have dreads. I just had the normal hair, but I just wanted to have a different feel.
A
to
signature.
Myself. Yeah.
Okay.
So that's why I started growing it. And my barber is bad like that.
So do you think you stand out with this hairstyle?
Yeah, I think I do.
But I think you should be a footballer.
Shave with the hair,
yes,
shave. I can actually play football.
Okay, apart from singing, apart from having a music career, what other thing do you feel you'd have ventured into?
I would definitely done what I was studying in school.
Which is?
I was studying history and strategic studies, so I think I would have been a very good diplomat.
Okay.
Yeah, I still intend looking into that.
Then you should
the
be very brilliant too. Because history,
I'm trying,
you need to do a lot of reading and everything. Do you still
read?
Do you still read?
I graduated last year.
Oh. Please, not third class or first class or second.
No.
Which
was first class, so I don't worry.
No,
so
first class. But you should have came out.
I came out with a very good
Okay, tell us your full name.
Ayole Haniel Solomon. Ayole is my first.
Ayole?
Ayole.
Okay. Where are you from?
Ondo State.
Oh, so you're a Yoruba guy?
Mm-hmm. You didn't know?
No.
Oh my God.
Maybe because of the name, Reekadobanks.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
I only see you as one foreigner that very soon we should be asking for your...
From a Portuguese passport.
And if you don't have, for sure. You just follow
back.
That calabar. Okay, what about your parents? Are they down with this, your music career?
Definitely, man.
Okay.
Yeah, very
and
down
what
with
about
it. Like
your brother that
from...
your brother that submitted the... How do you treat him?
That's my champion. That's my star.
Hope he's not the manager.
He's a part of the management team.
Okay, just speak your back for us now. Do you know how to speak?
Definitely, man.
Because this is the one to have. Feel free.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, let me tell you a proverb.
Okay.
Igigogoro magumi loju.
What?
Igigogoro magumi loju.
I mean, I have to call my mom.
Jeez.
I'm sorry. Like, I can't even think of anyone right now.
Ah.
Wait, chill. They're not that hard now.
Yes. Ah.
Sorry.
Okay, don't worry. We know the people that we asked to oh go God. Back to all their villages.
I feel so bad right now.
What? You can speak very good Yoruba. You don't even know proverbs.
Hold on, let me just think of one of nice.
Okay,
songs.
Be thinking while we're let's talk about baby make. I love that song. Chapa. I see.
Thanks.
What inspired you? What's the inspiration?
Chapa was just another song. The beat was ready.
Okay.
And
who made the beat?
Don Jazzy.
Okay.
Yeah, it was ready and I liked it. And then Jazzy was in the studio and I was like, hey, come on, do something with it. It was actually, it was recorded in 2013, before I got unveiled.
Wow.
Yeah, okay. It was just one of the times, like when we were in the studio, still trying to create so many songs before launching me into the mainstream, but yeah. It was just one of the songs. Wow. It wasn't like
I'm so
planned.
Much in love with the song. Then I also love your energy, the way you dance.
Thanks.
You don't want to carry last at all.
You get it.
I love it. So please keep it up.
Thanks.
Keep it up.
Yeah.
So when is your birthday?
December 6th.
Welcome back, still on Need to Know with our favorite artist, Reekadobanks. Reekadobanks, are you enjoying yourself?
Definitely.
Okay, tell us, what would you like to change about the industry?
I don't know. Okay, yeah. I'd definitely like to change the idea of piracy.
Okay.
That's really wrong.
Oh, so it's really affecting you?
It hasn't started affecting me like that because I've actually not dropped an album.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm sure definitely I'll drop an album, and if it is still there, it will definitely affect it.
Okay.
So,
Okay. What's your take on bloggers?
They're really awesome people. Right. Bloggers are awesome people.
From your heart?
Trust me, from my heart.
Okay.
They spread all the news the people need to know. Affects the artist negatively, sometimes positively.
Okay.
But either way, it's just, you're just trying to spread the news.
Yes. So what's your advice for them?
You guys keep doing what you do, but
okay, they should keep the negative going, yeah?
Confirm your news before you post.
So do you have any crush on female artists or on male artists?
Crush on a male artist, yeah. Mm-hmm. Kennedy?
Oh, Lisa.
No.
My turn, your girlfriend.
I'm crushing on Rihanna, but then Jasmine was there because the judge is crushing on that, but I don't care. Boss, I'm crushing on that.
I really want to expose both of you.
Who else am I crushing? I like a whole lot of them. Man.
But that's fine. It's a drone ninja.
I like Tewa, because she's married.
Mr. T-Bills. T-Bills, yeah? I think there's like 4 interviews that everybody just called it Tewa. I've told you. These boys are wicked. She's
like
taking.
I know.
Okay, look for another single artist.
I'm
also an artist anyway. So.
Nah. I like Genevieve, by the way.
Okay.
She's very hardworking.
Yeah, she's calm.
Yeah, she's consistent with her work.
Okay. So, what are your role models in the industry?
Don Jazzy, Two Face, DJ Jimmy Jazz.
So, which of the artists or who exactly would you like to do a collaboration with, both locally and internationally? Yes.
Okay, talking about collabs, I've been on a couple of songs, like plenty of songs, basically.
Okay.
Yeah, and first of all, I've featured, aside the Maven artists, I've featured just 2 people outside Maven Records. That's Olawale and Wale from.
Oh,
yeah.
Are you for real?
Yes.
Is it out?
It's not out just
not yet.
Chapa remix.
Oh, with the same Olawale. Okay.
Yeah, I mean,
how did you cope?
Yeah, it was good.
So you like Olawale?
Olawale is dope. Why would I like him? He's a very good artist. He's very good at what he does.
Olamide, who again?
And Wale, featured just those ones. And basically, I've gotten featured on a couple of songs.
Okay.
With Navio from Uganda, Roberto from Zambia. I'm actually on a single with Wale. He's featuring me too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
DJ Exclusive, DJ Jimmy Jack, DJ Azan, DJ Spino. Flamesy, like there's been so much I've had to do over 18 collaborations.
So who would you love to see on your own?
Definitely, I'd like to work again with Olamide. I'd like to work with MI.
Oh, okay.
Definitely, I want to. Yeah. Okay. Definitely, I want to work with Two-Face. That's just a few for now.
Okay, yeah. Then international.
Rihanna. Definitely.
Okay.
Rihanna, Chris Brown. Okay. Chris Brown is dope. This is awesome.
Yes. You like his attitude?
I like everything about Chris Brown. I don't know what you guys are saying. Okay. I just like everything about him.
Okay.
Like, Jay-Z is awesome. Yeah.
Okay, so show us the expression you get when you read something that is not true about you on the internet.
I laugh at everything.
How? Just you laugh. Let's see. People are like, Jesu.
Like, really?
So what do you have to tell your fans?
I love you guys so much. I don't call them fans, by the way. I call them Reekadobanks, by the way.
Oh, Reekadobanks?
Yep.
Oh, meaning what?
That's just the name I call them.
Okay.
People that like me. Yeah, so I love you guys so much. Thanks for the support. Thanks for the love. I'm really appreciative of it. Please don't stop. I won't stop giving you the good music too, by the way. Thank you very much once again. God bless you.
All right, you've heard from our homeboy. It's fantastic. He's cute. He's lovely. But he hasn't told us if he's single or not. But girls, feel free to drop your CV at Bodex. Oh, sorry. Bodex at BodexBeautyHouse.com. I will definitely do the matchmaking. You know how it is. You guys will be so happy. So forget about heartbroken. It don't happen because I know how to make it very well. So we've come to the end of today's episode on Need to Know with Reekadobanks Adeye. I mean, your full name?
Ayole.
That's a very nice name.
This is Joy. Ayole.
Ayole.
Yeah.
So why you not? I'm really funky.
Ayole. That's what I'm saying. Ayole.
Okay. Ayole. Anyway, we have come to the end of this episode with Reekadobanks on Need to Know. Reekadobanks, thanks so very much for being on this show. We appreciate you. And hope we'll get to see you next time when we call you.
Definitely.
All right. Thank you. On behalf of BodexNG.com, I've been asked to present you this beautiful mug customized with Bodex.
Thank you very
so
much.
So feel free to take Shekwa in it. Take a lot more. You can even call Remini to give you origin. German juice, no, only one way. So feel free.
Thank you very much. It's I appreciate okay. it. At least I have something to always drink with now. Only me.
Yes.
Only me. I don't share.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's
very
a good
much,
one. Okay, for more regular update, please follow us on Instagram at BodexNG. You can also like our Facebook page at BodexNG, on Twitter at BodexNG, and for your entertainment gossip, www.bodexng.com. Till next time, stay entertained.
Hey people, what up? It's your boy Ricardo Noni, Reekadobanks. Yup. I'm right here on Need to Know with Bodex. Here is the right place for you to know the celebrity gist and anything you need to know about every celebrity you love. So keep it locked down here. Don't go nowhere. I love you guys. Peace.